Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Junko Mihara, a director of the Women's Bureau, a lot of the women with aspirations. The LDP has launched a special course, Women's Candidates Development Course, to increase the number of women in national and local parliament. While it is pointed out that the ratio of the female members is lower than that of other parties, the first call to the House candidates in the unified local election in 2023. If there is a chance if someone pushes the back, the number of the female lawmakers should increase. Junko Mihara, director of the LDP, said the special course is a part of the Women's Future Schools sponsored by the Women's Bureau. From June onwards, he will provide information on policy making, speech methods, and online appeal. The deadline is April 20. Tuition is free. Within the party, the League of the Women representative leagues led by the acting secretary Tamumi Inada and the authors just recently suggested that a goal should be set to increase the percentage of the women in the party to 30%. Mr. Mihara said, "I want to win many women with aspiration as possible."
Welcome to my channel, Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.